A SWAT team called in after reports of a home invasion in Rochester. This was the scene this afternoon on Ridgeway Avenue near Lake Avenue. Police say they arrested two men after a brief foot chase, but one of them dropped a gun in the process. The SWAT team was then called in to search for additional suspects. No one was hurt. One man is dead and a woman is recovering after they were shot today in Rochester. Police have not yet released their names. The